Hi friends, this is your Naveen. Today I want to tell about a simple instrument. I want to make a small instrument, not for you, for your kids. As we are aware of not to use plastic, I stopped using plastic. But I have some straws in my home. I want to use one of them and make the kids happy. Out of this, I want to make a straw saxophone. You know, it's very simple. Take a straw and take on scissors. You can just make it a little flat. Cut. That's it. Yeah, like that. Okay? And make it. Yeah. So, there's not much science in this. You can do like this. And this became your reed. You can play. Okay? Now, I want to introduce a small holes. You to play. This is number one. And as it goes down, it will produce the lower tone. So, I want to make six holes. That's it? Yeah, straw saxophone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then now you're good to go. Like that. Freak out with a straw saxophone. If you don't like this kind of banana, you can also make this side. You just cut it from here and also make a nice reed. Like that. You can make two saxophones in one straw. But be careful. Using plastic is harmful. So don't put it here and there. Put it in a, after playing, after making fun of this, put it in a safe place and throw it separately. So, plastic is, I don't use plastic at home, but I have some straws to entertain you. I just make one best out of waste.